News Channel 9 Weekend starts right now.
Police say a car crashes into a building on Highway 58, pinning the driver inside. Good evening, and thank you for watching News Channel 9 Weekend. I'm Melissa Sperato. Tonight, the nonprofit who runs Dejan New Thrift Store and Boutique, the Humane Educational Society, is now asking for your help to get them up and back on their feet. News Channel 9's Allison Levine joins us now live at the store. Allison, was anyone seriously hurt?
Oh, it was spotless.
Alyssa, I am actually inside that store right now, and thankfully nobody was seriously hurt, nobody was fatally hurt, and really that's a bit of a miracle. This car crossed six lanes of traffic in reverse, actually, and ended up inside of this building. And I'm going to step around the camera here and actually show you what this looks like, because from where I'm standing, you can't see the damage, but this window was completely knocked out. Now you can see all of the bricks on the floor here.